Why didn't you come down to the beach to get me the day I was at Granny's?
Because you didn't turn around. I swore. I swore I wouldn't call you unless you turned around.
But I didn't look around on purpose.
You knew.
I recognized the carriage when you drove in. So I went to the beach.
To get as far away from me as you could.
As I could, yes.
Well, you see, it's no use. It's better if we face each other.
I only want to be honest with you.
Honest? Isn't that why you always admired Julius Beaufort? He was more honest than the rest of us, wasn't he? We've no character, no color, no variety. I don't know why you don't just go back to Europe.
I believe that's because of you.
Me? I'm the man who married one woman because another one told him to.
You promised not to say such things today.
I can't keep that promise.
What about May? What about how May feels?
If you're using my marriage as some victory of ours, then there's really no reason on earth why you shouldn't go back. You gave me my first glimpse of a real life. And then you told me to carry on with a false one. No one can endure that.
I'm enduring it.
What's the use? I know you'll go back.
I won't. Not yet. Not as long as we both can stand it.
This is not a life for you.
It is. As long as it's part of yours.
You won't go back.
I won't go back.